Hello everyone, it's Inferno Shepherd. Today we're playing Katsura. Not signed into Xbox Live, don't worry about that. It's on the hard drive. Enjoy. I've played this game quite a few times before. Tormented main character and leading him to freedom. Yes, we will be doing the Golden Theater being the main story. Start the story from the beginning. Then start a new story. Well, normally I'd probably go easy or hard, but I know hard is quite hard, and easy is quite easy. So let's stick with normal and go for a bit of a balanced playthrough. Yes, this is okay.
Grab a snack and enjoy the strange tale of Katsura.
Good idea. All the world's a stage and all the men and women are mere players.
When the night sky fills with glamour, a lovely story awaits you. Good evening. Welcome to the Golden Playhouse. Your guide for the night is me, the Midnight Venus, Trisha. Have you heard about this scary rumor? They say if you fall in a dream and don't wake up before you land, you die in real life. Tonight's story is Katsura, an unconventional romantic horror. A man with a certain curse has a terrifying week. Our hero in this story is Vincent Brooks, age 32. He's an earnest and kind man. But one day, we begin to see him have terrifying nightmares. On top of that, a torrent of sweet seduction swoops down upon him. What a playboy, huh? Will he be able to overcome all the blocks in his life? His outcome, depends on you, viewers. Sorry to keep you waiting. Raise the curtains. Now enjoy the show, until we meet again.
Hey, where'd you go? Snap out of it! Were you even listening?
Sure.
You know, you've been a little out of it lately. Is everything all right? You've been spacing out left and right.
Oh, sorry. I had to work early this morning.
Yeah. Yo, you made the counts in the sheet. 1, 2, 3, get sucked in my sheets. Kore wa genji, so like a dream. Mazaru mix to no corner cream. Tsunagaru shikumi wa hand to hand. Hito to no kankei wa end to end. Gen ten to go, musubu ten to ten. Ato wa sense de kimaru ume no ume. Left ka right ka dengo sayu. Move the brick, step up, shite toi deku trick. Man, you gotta fight for your chick. Demo mo iru kara dekinai pick. Jigan wa nai ze kyoudai. Kimi haseba kyoudai. It's on the showtime. Noboreru toko made noborou kai. Ato modori wa dekinai kono koukai. Big na house ni big na car. Ga nakutemo angai hikakaru. Oshitari hitari shite otose. Chōjō mezashite yatsu itome.
Life wa kekyoku bubble jan. Hajikeru made yo wa yume migachi jan.
We are in her underwear. Stage 1, Underground Cemetery.
Is anyone out there?
Hurry up and climb.
Hurry up and climb.
Who are you? Where is this place?
Save your breath and start climbing.
I'll die. Are you fucking serious?
The bottom of the stage is falling. Use the directional pad to move and climb.
Alright then, let's move the directional pad and climb these blocks.
Move the blocks to make a path. You can climb one block at a time, right?
How am I supposed to move these things?
Press the A button. While holding the block, use the directional pad to push or pull it. You can also undo your last move by pressing back. Use it to give yourself a second.
Yeah, we get it. Well, I get it anyway.
Finding and picking up a mystic pillar will grant you an additional hit. If you see one, make an effort to get it. It'll be worth the effort.
Alright, I got it.
Alright.
Alright. Don't just push blocks around without thinking about it. They'll collapse, and you can put yourself into an impossible situation.
Collapse?
Moving blocks around carelessly can make things more difficult for you. First, try pulling a block to make some footing.
Alright, that was what I was doing in the first place.
Alright, I got it.
This is very important, so make sure you remember what I'm going to tell you.
What is it?
These blocks aren't normal. They'll lock into place and support your weight, even if they're only touching by their edges.
What's that supposed to mean, they connect at the edges?
Even if a block has nothing directly under it, as long as it's touching an edge of another block, it won't fall down. The edges glow bluish-white, making a connection. Try it for yourself.
Like that.
All right, I got it.
See how the edges connect?
Yep.
Does it make any sense? How is it not falling? I mean, what about gravity?
Don't
think what about gravity?
Just use it to your advantage. They won't fall, so make stairs with them. Just get used to it.
Just get used to it.
Stairs is the core of successfully scaling a tower. Use the edges to create stairways.
All right, I got it.
Mm-hmm. Ding,
right, I got it.
Dong.
Where is this? What is this?
As you near the top, you will hear a bell ring. The exit is near. Hurry.
Anyway, good luck. If we both make it out of here alive, we'll meet again.
Hey, wait a sec!
Alright, let's go.
Alright, I got it.
And we escape! Simple as that.
I can get out through here.
And that's pretty much how the nightmare stages will play out for us. We have those amazing, awesome sheep horns.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, probably best not to find out what the hell that is. Safety bonus. We weren't in any real danger. We got the gold, Jeffy. We got the gold. How did I never have that achievement before?
Hello? I'll be in today's code review meeting. Really? No, I'm just a little under the weather. No, it's okay, I'll be right there. Yeah. Sorry.
So, are you getting anything extra for this?
For what?
For all this overtime you're doing.
Not this time.
This time? Do you usually get overtime pay?
Well, no, but...
So you don't get anything? Here, 2 sugars.
I prefer 3.
Hey, Catherine. Have you ever had a dream where you died?
You mean, like, where you're in danger?
No, where you actually die. You're being killed or something.
No, I usually do the killing in my dreams.
Nice.
Well, that sounds like you.
What's that supposed to mean?
Temper, hey, Catherine.
How many years have we been together?
Huh?
3.
Oh, man. How long has it been?
Or 4, I don't remember.
I can't remember. How many years?
I'm asking you. It's just...
Why, don't you remember?
Been calling me up and asking how we're doing.
Oh.
She's worried about me. She knows I've got a career that keeps me busy, but...
Yeah.
I mean, it's easy to keep things like they are now, but...
I don't know. Sometimes easy's best, right? I mean, who knows what'll happen in the future?
Well, I can agree with that.
I suppose.
So it seems Catherine wants to tie the knot, and Vincent not so much. Dead bodies. Not a good sign, really.
We have more on the recent string of unexplained deaths that seem to be exclusively involving young men. Cause of death is unknown, and while police are investigating...
Stray sheep. 9 o'clock.
Apparently not been ruled out. Hey, change it! The Chief match is on!
Coming!
Catherine keeps telling me how her mother is constantly calling her. She says she's not worried about it,
though. Feather's totally gonna take it, right, Vinny?
And what do you think?
So, who are you betting on? Come on, pick one.
Are you kidding? Women's wrestling? What'd I know?
Sounds to me like she finally wants you to tie the knot.
You think so too?
What else could it mean? I've known you since we were kids, but... Wow, you... Married, huh?
Hey, nothing's set in stone yet.
What, you don't want to marry your girlfriend?
It's not that. I love her, but I don't think we need to run out and get married. You know, it's like we're comfortable where we are.
Are you?
Yeah, that's what she said. Her job's always most important to her. I mean, you know she's always been the ambitious type, right?
It doesn't mean she'll always be like that.
That's not what I mean. Besides... You're single, too.
Hey, I'm still looking for my soulmate. I'm not like you. I've already told my girl that I'm not interested in marrying her.
What if you never meet your soulmate?
Then I'll never get married. So what?
That sounds just like you, Chief.
Anyway, did you hear about Paul? He's dead.
Paul? Wait, that Paul? He's dead?
Yeah, I mean, I heard he just got divorced, but he looked healthy. It's a complete shock.
What happened to him? An accident?
I don't know. Apparently his mother just found him dead in his room this morning.
This morning? Wait, you mean...
Yeah, the mystery death on the news? That was him.
Holy shit, no way!
Maybe we'll all wind up dead tomorrow too.
Shut the hell up.
Man, I hate
beautiful outlook there, dude.
Trying to push their agenda for ratings.
Toby, you are really easy to mess with.
Well, speaking of crazy stuff this morning, I pissed the bed for the first time since grade school.
Nice one, Vincent. Smooth.
That's messed up, man.
I had a really scary dream. I don't remember what it was about.
Oh, man. How old are you?
32.
I know that.
You know, I don't think I need to hear this.
Shut up. I was really fucking scared, all right? Oh, where are you guys going? Stick around. I don't want to go home just yet.
So, why don't you have Catherine meet you here?
No, I just saw her today. Besides, she'd get mad at me if I told her.
Ah, jeez. What does she see in this poor fool? Sorry, but I gotta
the amazing haircut, obviously.
Don't drink too much, okay?
Alright, take care, Vince. See you later.
Didn't know we were in control of the camera there. Thank you, Toby and Orlando, I believe their names are. This is the loading screen, in case you're wondering. Quite an interesting thing, isn't it? Most Atlus games, I find, are quite interesting for me.
You got mail.
And here we have the bar. Stray Sheep, first day.
You can check your text messages and save. You could even reply to some messages. Be sure to read them when they come.
We will. Alright, we have 4 messages. Let's check them. Let's read the bottom one first, as it's from bottom to top, from eldest to newest. Well, the newest first, I mean. Fantastic news! In recognition for earning the gold prize above normal difficulty, your friends in the golden playlist have a great gift for you. You can now take on the altar stage of Babel. I'll be waiting for you. That's something entirely else, I believe, separate to the storyline, so not important for us right now. Curios phone, to all customers, 1 of 2. About text messages. When you spend time in Stray Sheep, you will receive text messages on your phone. You can even reply to some of these text messages, depending on how you reply. Vincent's feelings and all and those of the person he is writing to may change, continued. When you press the confirm button, a new line will be added to your reply. Press the cancel button to erase the last line and press the confirm button again to write a different phrase in its place. Choose the words you want to reply with. Pardon my English skills. Be honest with your choices. We have one from Catherine. Like I said before, I'm having dinner with some old friends. It's surprising most of them are already married, and almost half of them have kids. They're all showing off pictures of their families and it makes me feel left out. Maybe it's time for us to get out of our comfort zone, too. So it seems Catherine is trying to push to have kids or tie the knot, and Vincent really isn't happy about that. And I apologize for the lack of talking during that opening. I didn't want to talk over it. I wanted us to get, you know, on par with the story.
No.
You're overthinking it?
Nah.
Sorry, can't think right now.
No. Nah.
Let's go with this one. My brain's full of stuff. True stuff. It's important to be comfortable in life. Well, I think so too. We don't need to rush into this, or it'll just stress you out more. I'm pretty tired right now. Pretty vague. let's talk about this later. So, yeah. Yeah, that'll do. There's that little meter that indicating... We don't know just yet, but you can probably figure out what that means. You can also check out our wards, which... is how you do on certain missions. I didn't do too well on normal difficulty, it seems. But that's for later, let's not look at that right now. And let's save. As you can see, I've played quite a bit of this game before. But let's just save on... save one.
When certain words and actions change Vincent's inner ideas, a meter will be shown. Vincent's words and actions will affect the story. Remember it.
True stuff, that. Very important to keep that in mind when thinking and making decisions.
Hey, how many years have we been together?
Marriage, huh? Figured this would happen eventually, but just changed jobs. I don't want to give her trouble.
You got mail.
Spam?
Spam? Midnight Venus. This is from that Trisha lady that we saw at the very start. Fantastic news! Congratulations on the successfully completing stage 1, the Underground Cemetery. Go to the awards from the cell phone menu to check your best score on stage 1. We can do that, but we already had a look at that. Don't need to check it again, really. Having another drink there, Vincent.
Bringing up her parents out of the blue? It's not like her. It's late.
Thirty-six. Still on the first day. And so the night slowly faded away. 47 minutes into the next day.
Ah, it's you.
Nightmare stage.
What are you waiting for?
What are all these sheep doing here? So strange. I don't know what's going on. Vincent holding onto his pillow for dear safety there. Stage 2, Prison of Despair, first floor.
Where am I? Last night's dream? Again? What the hell? I was at the bar and this girl came in and then... Damn it, I can't remember.
Now we're here.
What's going on?
Well, for now, let's just try and not die.
Whoa! Right. You the new guy from last night?
Yep.
Voice. You're that guy from yesterday. Listen, watch out.
One of the guys from yesterday. Yes, the cracked darker blocks will break after a few steps on them.
Several types of blocks, such as cracked blocks and heavy blocks. Whenever you see a new block, Proceed with caution.
That advice is quite useful to us, as it's best to be wary.
If there's nothing to stand on when you pull a block out, you'll hang from the edge. If you try to move to a space without a block, you'll hang as well. Try it out. From there, you can move around. It's a useful way to maneuver.
There are quite a few ways in this place we can move around, but they require a bit of technique and a bit of a learning curve, but
use the right stick to look around. If you're stuck, take a look around before moving.
Yep, that is a feature we can do. We can look around this block, box of blocks. But no real need to do that specifically. I didn't do that very well. Oops. I already done goofed. Lovely. Now you know what I mean by I wasn't very good at this. Yep. That happened. I lost my combo. Probably be losing it a lot more too, to be honest. No, I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing now.
Can be pushed together. There's no limit to how many blocks you can move at one time.
So, let's use that to get these coins here. Gotta get all these collectibles, man. More points.
Right, I got it.
Checkpoint.
When you touch a checkpoint, you will start from there if you need to retry. If you come across one, be sure to tackle it.
We will be needing those checkpoints quite a lot in the future, so again, best to use them when we can.
Good job.
Yes, thank you.
I'll see you at the landing. Everybody else is there too.
Who's everyone?
The sheep, Vincent. The sheep. Oh, no. Oh, goofed it. Trust me to goof the simplest things, but we got it. And grab. It'll get much more difficult than that. That was pretty much just a warm-up. This game gets a lot rougher with us in the future. And another goal. Not bad. I'd say that was pretty damn good, if I do say so myself. The lovely fanfare there, egging us on to victory. Cages of sheep.
You survived.
Who are you?
A sheep? Do I look like a sheep? You're the sheep. Everybody here's a sheep but me.
Wait, I recognize that voice. Who are you? Where the hell is this place?
Wish I knew. One thing's for certain, though. If we don't run, we're going to be killed.
Killed?
If you see this place once, it's all over. You'll keep coming back every night.
Every night? You're kidding me.
We all have the same fate here. If you don't want to die, you've got to climb.
So if I climb, I'll be saved?
There's no guarantee. But take a look at that. See that bell? It's like a church or something.
A church?
If we can reach the top, there may be a way to escape.
So there is a way out.
Like I said, there's no guarantee. But we've got to believe. Keeps us sane. Those who panic die first.
Quit with all the dying stuff. I'll do whatever you say. Just help me.
Look, from here on out, I'm afraid you're on your own. I'm going now.
No, wait.
You hurry too.
Hey!
can't be serious.
So Vincent's found himself in quite the predicament.
You can save your progress and talk with the other sheep. Go on, talk to them.
So the game's encouraging us to talk to these sheep for... But a lot of them can be quite mean. I don't know if I want to talk to these weirdos. They're sheep, after all.
Where am I? What's with all these damn sheep?
That's all I want to know. Can you tell me anything?
They told me to go up. But what's up there? Give me a break.
No. You can climb too.
Everyone dies eventually. Dying sooner, at least, saves you some pain, right?
Hmm. They're not very feeling up to it, these guys.
This place? Why was I taken here?
Same here. Wish I knew.
What are those cages? Why are there sheep in them? I've had it. Get me out of here.
That's a good idea. We should get out of here. There is a sign that leads us to freedom through this box. We got some people to talk to first, so we'll chat to everyone here and then see that. A lot of these sheep seem to be very cautious and wary of each other.
Damn it! I'm gonna survive! Even if it means kicking off others! If you get in my way, I'll kick you off too!
Fight me, come. So, yeah. Things with these sheep. It's an interesting one. Shut up!
Shut up. How can I? Everybody here's against me. Everyone's just out to save
including
themselves.
Including me.
Some asshole pushed me too. Next time, I've got to start shoving or I'll die.
Yep. Future's looking pretty bleak for everyone here. Seems that everyone sees themselves as they normally are, but everyone else to them is a sheep. Including us. We see just a bunch of weird sheep. These guys have some clothes on them. Talk to sheep with glasses.
They're the key to survival. Maybe this will.
That's true. We will need to use a lot of these techniques.
You want me to teach you the technique I found?
Sure, I'd love to know.
Let's do it. All right. Remember, this is my technique.
Allow me to explain the pyramid. Pull out the same number of blocks as the number of steps you mean to climb up. You'll have the support you need to reach higher and higher, like a pyramid. Remember this basic technique.
What you think?
And you saw me use that technique as well just before.
I think that might be tough by itself. Consider using this one too.
Allow me to explain the slider.
Much more effective version.
Pull out two blocks vertically, then slide the bottom one over. Remember this basic action, which utilizes the properties of edges. Since edges connect, you can make a stairway, even in tight spots.
But we can only do that with two vertically. Otherwise, we need another one to stand on. I knew.
Yeah, I did. Anyway, what I want to say is this. If you're relying on luck to keep you alive, it's all over. I know. My reporter's instincts are telling me this dangerous form of free climbing has some techniques hidden within it.
There are many techniques to discover. I guess the key is to find as many as we can.
All right. If you find anything, you tell me, okay? That's an order.
Nope. We're in that for ourselves, buddy. But I suppose I can be a little bit nice.
Use that next time.
Out of the way, please. We can't talk to these sheep. They just seem... too out of it, too depressed. None of our business. Let's drop a save and then progress onward. And talking to these sheep later, we may need to talk to these sheep more to find out more about what's going on, if they have any more information or any more techniques that I don't already know of. Because I'm not very good at this. You saw that earlier. I almost fucked up.
Is there someone in there? Yeah, I can't see through
Looks like there is. Then open the door and punch him in the face. Let's enter this place. Enter a confessional.
There's someone in there, right?
Why don't you take a seat?
Sound like a little bitch.
Oh, man.
Uh-huh. Welcome to the confessional. It seems a new lamb has appeared.
Who are you?
This is the world of nightmares. You are the lambs who have been chosen. You'll all be dead soon.
What? Don't be ridiculous.
But
nice face, you pulled errands and
I want to determine your life's worth. So, I'll have you answer my question.
Damn it, what is this?
Question one. Is marriage the point where life begins or ends? Pull the rope with the answer that best matches your true feelings.
And now we have another mechanic of the game that will, again, determine the story for us. Does life begin or end at a marriage?
This one?
I think it ends. We saw it go further into the red, that bar again.
I guess everybody's different.
Hey, who are you? Are you doing all this?
No. I merely watch over the sheep. Someone else dropped you here. Someone in the real world wanted you to be dropped here, and wanted you to die. It's someone you know. If you want the truth, you'll have to survive. But since you seek survival, I will take you to the next trial.
So the pieces of which we have to solve are starting to lay into together. Someone in the real world wanted us dead and threw us in here. Someone we know. I couldn't possibly fathom who that'd be, given the title of the game and all. It seems a lot of people didn't really agree with me on that one. Most of the people answering it begins, not it ends. Internet poll of people aged 20 to 40, men only. With women only. A large portion seem to agree that it does end. Than men, which is rather surprising. I would have thought it would have been the other way around. Well, let's continue onward for now. That doesn't really help us, that just tells us what people think. Stage 2, Prison of Despair. I hope there's a prison of hope.
Commencing area 2. Are you ready?
No, I am not. Let's go for it.
Alright. Alright, I got it.
He's doing good. Are you getting the hang of this?
Yep, sure, why not?
How the fuck am I supposed to get the hang of this? Hey, don't run off ahead, help me!
Sorry, man, but I'm not going to die helping you. I've got to climb too. Oh yeah, as you climb, you'll run into strange items.
Strange items? I don't know what you're talking about. I'll try to remember it for later.
You can pick up items by touching them. Remember, you can only hold one at a time. Press X to use it.
You probably can't hold many, but you should hang on to one, just in case.
Mm-hmm. Hang on, wait. Yes, we are in fact playing on the Xbox 360. This game is not on PS4, I'm afraid. It is on PS3. I had to check then which button X was.
Alright, I'll take this.
But don't need to use that just yet, as we can do that maneuver. Sneaky, isn't it?
Hey, about those coins.
Yeah, what are these?
I don't really know, but the amount you get depends on how fast you climb. If you're looking to collect a lot of them, keep that in mind.
Your score is measured in Enigma coins. As you climb up each new step, more coins will be added to your score. Use these coins to purchase items on the landings between stages. Your score is also used as a condition for unlocking additional game features.
Meaning the Tower of Babel, I believe.
The more bonus coins you will earn.
And if you see in the top right, under our score, we have 12 step and retry 9. Step is pretty much your combo.
Climb faster and aim for a high score.
Right, I got it.
And those coins also translate into a currency for us, which we can use to buy more items. Thank you, buddy. I totally didn't orchestrate that or anything.
One more thing I forgot to mention. If you're crushed by a falling block, you're dead.
Dead.
Are you serious?
If you are crushed by a block, the game will end. Watch out for wobbling blocks.
There are more ways than one to die in this place. Uh-oh. There we go. Sweet. Now you're in my way, so please, for the love of... Son of a bitch. Fuck off this place. Did I just kill him? I think I killed him.
You mean the other guys climbing with me? They're in my way!
They're all trying to climb, like you. This is a dog-eat-dog world. There's no time...
Do you mean sheep-eat-sheep?
Anyway, no matter what pops up, stay calm and keep climbing.
Just keep climbing.
Sometimes sheep will get in your way as they try and climb to the top. To move a sheep out of your way, move up against him and shove him.
Like they were saying earlier, someone tricked him and pushed him. Gotta get them coins. These are the heavy blocks. Take a lot longer to move than the other ones. Our combo is getting close. Nope. Get it. There we go.
I see you're still alive and kicking.
What the hell is this place? How high does this damn thing go?
Very.
I don't know. I wish I did.
The map on the left side of the screen shows you how far you are from the goal. Stages vary in length, so be mindful of your progress.
And some are very long, some are very short. But the black at the very bottom, or about halfway through, that's where the map has disappeared. The white is what's left of the actual map. And if we take too long, the map will collapse underneath us and start falling down, and we will die. Not the greatest thing that we want to happen to us. Let's grab this pillow. An extra life. And there's quite a lot of coins here that Papa wants. Papa's not smart enough, he can get back up. So we'll just leave them for now. Perfect. I kept my combo. For once, I'm actually doing quite MLG. Let's hope for a third time in a row we can get a gold. Come on, I'm clenching. Yes!
Impressive.
Damn right it was. I know, I'm just that good. This is quite a story-driven game, so there will be likely times where I'll be silent for quite a long time, as I don't want to talk over the story too much.
It's you. Looks like you're still alive.
No thanks to you.
Is that you? You're safe too.
Barely. Still. How many people died trying to come here?
People? I don't...
Listen. Here, you see everybody else as sheep. But all these sheep, they're really human. There's got to be some reason why we were all brought here.
What reason could there be? Why do we have to suffer like this?
Who knows? But I do have an idea.
An idea?
Let's stop the speculation. It's just going to confuse us more. You should think of what to do next. I'm hearing rumors of something big coming soon. You be careful now.
Something big?
It's not my penis either.
Still, you're really getting the hang of things. There's nothing more I can teach you.
That can't be true. Come on, you gotta have something you can tell me.
If we're lucky, we'll meet again.
Hey, wait! Great.
Now we're almost entirely on our own.
While on lands, you can learn techniques to help you climb higher. Crawling around blindly won't help you escape. There is valuable information to be found, and you can only find it here.
As we said that already. This is the fat guy, the merchant sheep, where we can use our coins to buy stuff. Oh, more blocks.
You're new here, am I right? Let me ask. Do you have any coins? You may have seen them lying around while you were climbing. I'll trade you useful items for them.
Well, why would you rather have coins than an item?
I'm a numismatist. I love money. There's nothing in life money can't buy. I've got a plaque with that on it in my office. No matter what world you're in, as long as you've got money, you can do anything. These gold coins are symbols, symbolizing money. And if that's the case, then I can save myself if I have enough of it. That's my theory, anyway.
Oh, so you don't know...
If you are still having trouble getting through a stage, you can buy items with coins. If you are already carrying an item, it will be replaced if you buy a new one. Be careful. However, buying items makes it more difficult to earn the gold prize.
If you want an item, pony up some coins. Tonight's product is...
The white cube creates a block in front of you.
We already have a white block that creates a cube in front of you. We don't need to buy another one. Sorry, mate.
Nah, I don't need it.
Huh? You think you're window shopping or something, Fro-Man? Excuse me. Please come again.
Do you want to die, sheep? Because that's how you die. We gotta go for gold, Jeffy, okay? We're going for gold and nothing but gold.
I found this out just now.
Anything less is not acceptable. I know you guys offer techniques over the course of the story, so we'll leave those guys to last and talk to this guy who is doing really well by the looks of things. He's enjoying life, taking a nap maybe.
It's that sheep again. I gotta play dead.
I'm not a sheep. All the sheep here are really human.
Really?
You didn't know that?
Really? I just pushed two sheep a little while ago.
So did I, asshole.
I love Vincent's running animation. Just look at that. That is the animation, the running of a man with determination, my dear friends. All these sheep over here. I don't know what's with them. I'm assuming they're people too, but I don't know why they're just there like that. And not, you know, stuck with us. Maybe they've already fallen and that's what happens to them afterwards.
Death scream. You can stay here. Even this place will fall eventually.
Not a comforting thing to say, Vincent, but it's true. Situation is dire.
The cubes? I don't understand any of this. What should I do? Please help me.
You just gotta climb. Learn some techniques to get higher.
Techniques? Like what? Oh, come on, teach me. Anything.
Maybe this will help.
Allow me to explain the tornado.
This is one that I often use when I get stuck.
Blocks are stacked all over the place.
Or my own stupidity.
And pull them out one by one. Move them aside and bring them down like a tornado. Then make a staircase and climb.
Sounds simple enough.
Is that how you climb? Wow, you're amazing. Oh, I think I can go on a little longer.
I mean, it's a little ashamed, mate, that you can't figure that out for yourself.
I'm thinking about that technique you
Sorry, I gotta go.
We got other sheep to talk to. Let's see how everyone else is doing.
Monster! It's fuzzy and fluffy at the same time, and it's coming right at me!
It's called a sheep.
Snap out of it. There's nothing like that anywhere near here.
The monster talks. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Huh?
Oh fuck, he's lost his marbles.
Hey, didn't you shove me just a few minutes ago? How dare
Oops.
You?
Oops.
You're just some sheep! I'll shove you next time!
Hey, I heard that all the sheep here are actually people.
Newsflash! Fuck you!
No,
you're
fuck you!
Anyone else, I'm gonna live.
I'm gonna live more. And if I pushed you, I can push you again. And look how vulnerable you are, mate. You don't wanna go screwing with a guy with a pillow. I will knock your ass out. Run at me. I'll go all ram on your ass. Headbutt. Right at the butthole.
No matter what happens to anyone else, I'm gonna live.
I'm gonna live. Not with that attitude, you don't.
Hey, are you the same as me? Were you put down here by some trick? Why were we chosen? Do you know anything? Come on! How can I survive? I can't keep climbing!
I don't know anything either. Listen, if you want to live, then climb. That's all you can do.
Yeah, that's right. Gotta stay calm. Calm.
Yes, in situations like this, getting too caught up in the wires is not gonna help us. Thinking of the next pattern, or the next way to climb, would be the best solution.
I do feel better now. Thanks.
I'm glad someone appreciates me. You can go die. I mean, what?
I found this out just... Yo, have we met before? You survived because of the techniques I found.
No, I didn't.
Tell me something. Let me show you another great technique, then.
Allow me to explain suspending. This technique gives you more room to maneuver. Push a block off a ledge with nothing below it. As long as the edges connect, the block will remain in place.
How's that? I'm a regular blockologist.
Oh, sick puns, Dad.
That's a good start. Try to remember this one, too.
Allow me to explain pullback. If you climb up and find yourself stuck, try pulling a block and backing down. By creating a stairway as you go down, you will be able to go higher than you could before.
That, you knew that?
Of course I did.
Yeah, I knew.
Anyway, what I'm getting at is, this kind of stuff has to become second nature to you. I know.
Or you will die. Rely on my natural a lot.
Reporter's instinct. It's the truth.
Just techniques, huh? I guess the trick is to learn as many of them as possible.
Okay, you find any new moves, you come straight to me. This is coming from the executive manager.
So you see in that conversation there, quite a few specific words were highlighted in pink. Obviously to try and indicate their importance. This guy, the sheep with the... I can't actually read that, it's too small. The remnant hair? Whatever, I can't actually read that. But this guy says he has reporter's instinct. Stop saying you found that out. I get it. You're not very smart.
Does this reach? We found a landing of sorts here, so we should expect there to be other sets of stairs. Don't tell me we've got to go through this tomorrow, and the day after, and... Third time's the charm, right?
Unlucky. So what I was saying with that was... Shut up! What I was saying was... These are actual people, these sheep, and they do often hint things, rather. So that's why we should pay attention to them, talk to them, and try to figure out what's behind this strange, bizarre tale of Katsura. This is actually the last game that I picked up for Xbox. Also one of my favorites. It's quite an interesting tale.
Who's in there?
Sounds like a kid.
Why couldn't it be a kid?
Hey.
I told you, sit down first.
Not gonna happen. I'm gonna talk to you always first.
You're here, lost lamb. You'll be answering another of my questions.
Alright, I've had enough of this.
A man's worth can't be measured by a single question.
This is the second question. Do you put your job first as a priority in your life?
That's not a good way to live your life. You only get one life.
Which one?
You don't want to spend all your life slaving away making YouTube videos that you don't get paid for.
This one?
I mean, what? No, I think it's best to enjoy life while you can. Because you never know what might happen in the future. Something bad might happen, and it likely will. So enjoy what you have for while you can. We actually made a good choice for a change.
So that that's your answer. I see. I'll answer your question this time, little lost lamb. This entire place is an immense sanctuary. There are 8 floors. This is the second night, and only the second floor.
Wait, does that mean there's an end to this? If I can get to the end, I don't have to die?
Don't get your hopes up. You'll never be able to reach the pinnacle. Anyway, listen. I hear the sounds of your night terrors approaching.
Shit, my ex.
Are you ready?
No.
I don't like that laugh. Just what the hell's going on here?
We actually made a good choice for a change. That's not good for us. Why? Not telling. Secret. Other people answer. That's what other people around the world think. Does your job always come first? Not many people answered yes. I actually answered with the majority this time. As you probably have figured out when I was telling that, I do kind of put my job first. Whether it be YouTube or actual work, I don't really do much outside of that, really. Apart from Katsura and Persona, of course. Then, it's always that first. But, you know, that's definitive for me. Not definitive.
What? That voice? Where have I...
I won't let you
escape! What is this?
Katsura?
Yep, this is a boss round. Let's go. Oh shit. Yep, it, oh shit. I'm really not doing amazing already. We gotta really hurry. This boss comes up much faster than anything else. And she does that. You know what? Let's escape responsibility here. Please don't laugh. That's disturbing. Time to show how much of an MLG man I am. If we take too long, she'll change most of our blocks into heavy ones, delaying us from climbing. We don't want that. We want to get out as fast as we possibly can. Please leave us alone. Quite a lot of edges there. Well, I didn't really need that one anyway. Let's see what we're doing here. Edge, edge. We'll be hearing that a lot in this game. But it's okay. Well, there she goes, moving out things again. Get that shit out of the way. What happened? The signal just died on me then, that was rude. Talk about the ultimate distraction, but I still kept my combo and I got out. Nothing can defeat my awesomeness. That's definitely gotta be a gold. Running. Escape, Vincent, damn it! The light killed it.
I'm safe,
hallelujah!
Right?
Yeah!
We did it!
Great escape, you survived.
Not a big safety bonus there, but we got out alive. Did we get the gold?
Congratulations.
Yes, we did.
Your escape from the prison of despair was perfection indeed.
Mm-hmm. Sing my praises some more.
I know my limits. You can break me down, but I'll stay till the finish line. And I've been counting minutes. for quite some time now, just to see you again. And I